Are we sure?
Greetings. You should have seen the last batch. Once it cut, we couldn't put it open.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive.
Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle.
Hello. The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands.
You there! Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with. Are you planning on bringing more of those things down?
Still working on it. I will.
Thank you.
Have you dealt with the rest of those?
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
New arrows seem blunt.
A blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear.
Hello there.
These will be enough to cut through.
Jacob trusts you, so that will do. Don't worry about us. We've been planning for this.
you visited the lower tower yet?
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get. Running out of fletching. We'll need more.
We're still putting four to an arrow. They'll fly with three.
What? Even the space around the arrow shaft? That doesn't look
like... Just like that. Trust me. It works. We need more arrows.
Hello there. You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful around those places.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
The followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria.
Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can! Get behind the barricades! Move! Move! Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
Something I can do for you.
I know you're busy.
Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do.
But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
Hello.
Hello there. You're the one who came with Jacob.
marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Not gonna keep you safe! Yes, Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me, these sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. Gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. Send a runner when you're ready. Take the shield.
Maybe, but we don't have the time. Just take what we can use.
We're heading out?
As soon as we can move the wounded.
We should leave them a message. Like the Athena, we won't start. On stakes.
We'll stop.
finite. The Lord God your soul.
Can I bring you anything?
Who is that? Is that you, Anya?
No, I'm not on.
Hold still.
Rest. She'll be here soon.
I'll try and find something to know.
I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Kitezh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
I can't save the leg. The wound is too severe.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
No!
You'll have to ask them that. Mark, look around to my way. I can wait.
It's going to hurt no matter what.
Is that you, Jacob?
She took a jolt to the head, but she's losing it.
Where is
keeping an eye on her.
Why is his presence?
Watch his pupils. He was letting him run off. Looking, looking for the fight.
Of course.
I don't know now.
Hello. Looks like we were wrong to doubt you. We're honored to have you fight alongside us. Take these shells if you're going after them. Put them where it will hurt. Hello.
You fought like the devil out there. You've done this before.
I guess I have.
Here. I think these rounds will do more good in your hands.
Okay, look at me. Let me see your eyes. Good. Now quiet for a moment. I need to listen to your breathing.
How are you feeling? Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians.
Who is that? I don't recognize.
Just let me do the talking.
We'll bring some water from the river for you, sir.
Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Some kind of burial chamber.
Thank you.
coins for the ferryman. We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us. But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high.
Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? Golden chalice, fit for a king. Or a prophet. It was made here, in Kitezh.
Thank you.
seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.